Yes.
And you now realize that Stephen Logan wasn't the shooter?
That's what I just said.
And those memory flashes, they just came to you?